Good afternoon. I'm Susan Shapiro. New at noon, both lanes of I-81 southbound in Cumberland County have reopened after being shut down because of an accident involving a tractor trailer and two cars. The crash happened near the entrance ramp of Route 581 in Silver Spring Township. News 8's Jim Sinkovitz is live at the scene with more on what's going on. Jim?
Susan, you can still quite a scene here along Interstate 81 in Silver Springs Township. You can see the tractor trailer here, and it flipped on its side during the accident. Thousands of bottles of bottled water headed to a Walmart, we're told, are now being removed from the truck and the ground around this truck and reloaded onto another. The accident happened around 10 this morning when an SUV entered 81 South from Route 581.
Unit 1 came across, merged a little bit too quickly, and ran into another vehicle. Probably didn't see the vehicle in its blind spot, made contact, but then lost control, striking the tractor trailer. The tractor trailer lost control and then came across. Not sure if it jackknifed completely, but then rolled and came into the median.
Yeah, now a passenger in the SUV suffered injuries and was taken to Harrisburg Hospital, non-life-threatening. The drivers of both cars and the tractor trailer were not injured. Neither was the dog that was in the tractor trailer. Traffic, as you can see, is moving along Interstate 81 southbound, but very slowly because of gaper delays also in the northbound lane as well. It's going to be a few more hours, before this wreckage and bottled water is removed. Reporting live in Silver Spring Township, Jim Sinkovitz, News 8. Susan, back to you.
Thank you, Jim.